Let's go. I actually like how he look as a dog now instead of the toad. Dang, what's that? Oh, he got some of the pills in there? So I read some of y'all comments. Y'all said those pills can enhance the powers too and suppress them. Okay. Oh, Lord. Drama queen. She had a whole orchestra. She's so over the top. Yep. So he makes a prompt decision. Oh. Dang.
It's all right. You're good.
What's all of that about? That's a strange way to flirt with the ladies.
I don't understand what came over me.
Today we're going to learn how to make the most basic vitality pills. The procedures are quite simple.
Oh, they're gonna show how to make them.
Hopefully you'll all be able to keep up with me.
Look at that classroom is. That classroom kind of...
A step-by-step guide to making vitality pills.
First, ready your Yongcheng pot. Next, gold sand, tortoise shell, dragon bone, smash.
Oh. How are we supposed to keep up? No.
Good. Let's see what you can do.
Time for Woe How to Shine. First and foremost, pill refinement is an art of fire.
Oh.
That Chen family culture was designed to process a bunch of pills at once. For small amounts like this, time and temperature must be precise. She actually brought the refining machine from her family's factory? That just doesn't seem fair to me.
She's so over the top.
The heck? Is that dude really using a microwave? Time and progress display.
Oh, what?
Just put your ingredients in. It tunes into feng shui and draws in spiritual force on its own. That thing's amazing.
Oh, snap. Scared of him.
Chief Chen, you okay?
Bigger than enthusiasm or wasted would be finding.
My boy changed races. What? Did he get him a fade?
My dad's gonna kill me.
Will the chief
be okay? No, I know I ain't tripping. Nah, that was funny though. Uh-oh.
Been a while since I tasted spirit. Back in the day, I would grow stronger by eating weaker beings.
I knew you were up to something. Glad I got here in time.
Uh-oh.
Stop. How did you get here? Let's just have a nice chat.
That's my boy. He funny, yo. Excuse me, father. For class today, may I please borrow the copper cauldron? That cauldron has been in our family for generations. Oh. You know what consequences you face should you not get the cauldron. Oh. Thank you, father. He cut the leaf. No, he cold. Where he get the toy? You better have a good explanation for this. Say it look like a water gun. He's so crazy. They can talk. This is how you treat my treasure? You're a dead man, long leg. They is all over the place. Oh my god. What the heck have I done? What the heck that thing shot out? Poison? So it was poison. It's actually not that bad. Listen, if by some miracle you can make an antidote for me and keep this whole thing a secret, I won't hold you accountable for taking my furnace. How does that sound to you? Do whatever you want. Go get all these ingredients. Dongui, 30 grams. Atsuki rolls, 80 grams. So he already know how to do it. My boy is so unfazed. He could have really healed him right there. Just wait 4 hours. Oh no. Still trying to get him. Keep my furnace out of your mouth. You all right, baby? Is it glowing all weird? What in the hell did Froggy 2 do to you? You made a pill.
Why'd you make two of them? I was thinking about testing one on myself to see if it was effective, but now we have a test subject. Please don't touch me.
Oh. It worked.
Looks like it worked. We can give it to Chen Xiao now. Wang Ling, can you help him up? He should be awake by the end of the day. Oh no! Everybody's coming back!
Uh-oh.
Did he really make these pills with that microwave?
Not bad. It's an 85. Looks like Wang Ling is back. What is this? We make pills, not bombs.
I get it now. He swapped out the pill that caused Chen Xiao's explosion. And all at the last minute. Bloody pill continued its own developmental journey.
They so wow, bro. I'm guessing that's the trio. Let's go. He gonna be my favorite. Let's go. Let's go.